Colorado men's basketball. First possession goes to the Buffaloes. CU working up. And the Buffaloes work to the right. Blocks, trying to score two buckets in two attempts. Pressure creates a turnover. Running, Yakimovsky drops it back. Spin. Drops it back. He grabs the offensive board. Spins. That final year in 2020 at Pomona-Pitzer did Jack Boyd it back. Five to shoot. Got it away from the corner and give it three. RJ Smith, he gave it two. Now the drive and the finish off the glass. Enjoying having his convert in this game. Smith. Andre. Two of the Buffs roster members are earned themselves some pretty cemented deals. Here's a throw down and a turnover. Earned themselves. Close range, kind of off the shoulder of Carrington, got it to the corner, and that deep ball is good. Three. Works well, but still well intact, even with all the changes. Here's a fly in and a throwdown. Well intact, even with all the changes. Here's a fly. Show and go. Back to Ronchi. Good ball movement, and it converts to a three. So 50. Elijah Malone opening up his ledger with the Buffaloes. Basket drives. Good. Carrington gets it to Ronchi. Drops it down for another. It piles up to a